What if I do not select you today? Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata. This is Chief Engineer Praneet Mehta, Director JMDI Academy. और आज हमारे साथ हैं सामने नम्रता मिश्रा और ये JMDI Academy की स्टूडेंट है जिसका रिसेंटली एक बार नहीं दो बार नहीं तीसरे अटेम्प्ट में जाके एंग्लो ईस्टर्न में DNS के लिए सिलेक्शन हुआ है गाइज। तो जो लोग पहली बार में सिलेक्ट हो जाते हैं उनकी बात अलग होती है, लेकिन जब एक बार फेल दो बार फेल जब आप तीसरी बार में जब आप सिलेक्शन, उसका मजा कुछ अलग होता है, उसकी इंपॉर्टेंस कुछ अलग होती है। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम गाइज, दिस इज नम्रता मिश्रा, selected in Anglo Eastern, going to go for her IMCT exam, and I know she's going to crack with a good rank, that's for sure. Let's start her non-technical interview. Hi Namrata, how are you?
Hello sir, I'm fine, what about you?
I'm doing great. So Namrata, tell me something about yourself.
Sir, I am Namrata Mishra and I am from Pauri Garhwal. I did my schooling from CBSE board and I got 74.6% in my 12th. I belong to a nuclear family in which my father is a retired police officer, my mother is in irrigation department. I have one younger brother, and talking about my achievements, so I was the house captain of my school and I participated and won many singing competitions.
Great. So Namrata, why do you want to join Mochini?
So since my childhood, I saw many of parents, those impose their wish on their child, and I want to do something different. So sir, I choose this field because there is not a single girl officer in my town, not in Merchant Navy, not in any other field. Sir, I want to join this profession to become an inspiration for those girl child who get killed down and bogged down their dream because of the society. I want to become an inspiration and I will do work hard and I will surely become an inspiration for those girls, sir.
If you watch this video carefully, there have been a lot of grammatical errors in this answer. बट अगर आप ध्यान से देखोगे तो व्हेन आई वाज टॉकिंग टू योर ग्रामेटिकल बट द स्माइल वाज डूइंग द ट्रिक। सी गाइस, इवन व्हेन आई एम स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट आई एम स्पीकिंग गुड इंग्लिश, व्हाट आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन मोर इज कि वेदर आई हैव गॉट दैट कॉन्फिडेंस और नॉट, बिकॉज ग्रामेटिकल एरर्स विल गो विद टाइम, एक दिन के अंदर आपकी जिंदगी नहीं बदल जाएगी। सो प्लीज अपने कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स पे काम करिए, बोलते रहिए, किसी को चेक कराइए, उन आंसर्स पे वर्क कीजिए, ग्रामेटिकल एरर्स को सही कीजिए और फिर ठीक कीजिए। But most important thing is that smile and how you present yourself. Coming to the point, next question. So Namrata, what is your dream?
So my dream is to become a successful Merchant Navy officer and I want to become a leader on the team in which everyone feels free to share their thoughts.
Okay. What is that one quality that you like about it and what is that one quality that you want to improve in yourself?
So I have leadership skills and I know how to manage my team in any situation. And I easily cope up with stress, it's my strength. And so the thing which I dislike in myself is sometimes I took more time just to complete the work and I'm too detailed oriented.
Okay, so can you share an example where you can prove that you have good leadership skills?
Yes sir. So in my class 12, we had a parade and speech competition in our school and I was the house captain of my school, and unfortunately, my vice captain was absent on that day. The material of speech and all the things was with my vice captain. And as he was absent on that day, my team was scared that what will happen now. As a leader, I took this responsibility on my shoulder. I know they are good enough with their skills, but they want someone who motivates them. I took this responsibility, I motivated them, and we were not the winner at that time, but I got to know that I have these skills.
Okay. So Namrata, अगर आपसे पूछा जाएगा, have you ever seen some tough times in your life? And if you can share one such tough time where you felt really lost or bogged down?
Yes sir, as I gave my interview on 13 January, my interview suggested me that you are not good enough. I am very thankful that they provided me the chance to upgrade my communication. I took this and I was in stress at that time. So, but I take it positively. I took it positively and I worked on myself because I had to prepare both the things, my interview and my IMCT as well. That's why I was in some stress. But after some time, I work on it and now I am here, sir.
Okay. So, Namrata, are you sure that you're going to crack your IMCT exam as well?
Yes, sir.
How are you preparing for IMCT exam?
Sir, I'm doing all the sheets provided by JMDI and I prepare myself with my extra time. I do all the maths question, all the chemistry question, all the physics question. So that's how I will prepare.
Okay. Namrata, why should, Abhi ek simple again question. As an interviewer, I'm asking, why should I select you?
So, because I have leadership qualities and I have a calm nature. And the most important thing which is required is punctuality. I am punctual.
Okay. And why do you want to join Anglo-Eastern?
So whenever I think about my career, the first thing that resides into my mind is my safety. And Anglo-Eastern provide a safe environment to their female candidates. As Anglo-Eastern has the largest female seafarers, and Anglo-Eastern provide equal opportunity to show their talent. So that's why I want to join this company. And so Anglo-Eastern has many ships, more than 700 ships. So it gives me an exposure to work with different kind of vessels. It has decent amount of salary, which is sufficient for my family. And so whenever I get all the things in this company, so why I go for the others?
Okay. Chalo, Namrata, one last question. What if I do not select you today? Then what will you do?
As I believe in myself that I'm a good candidate, but if you will not select me, so I will work upon my flaws and I will surely come back with a better preparation.
Okay, great. Thank you very much, guys. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. If you have liked this video and you want to watch the other series, please go through this playlist and you will find all other mock interviews which will help you with your preparation. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di.